with a theme, Singing in the Smart Times. This mass is offered for the attention of the Holy Father, Bishop is ready for the Holy Father, so far. Mass of Tension, thanksgiving offered by Sister Cheryl Peralta and family to our Miss Matia for the soul of the Lord to Domingo and for all the souls in Purgatory. Our presiding priest for today is Father Oliver Storm Saul. Let us all stand in the choir and sing it.
Have mercy. son and sin death, you turned toward us and rescued us by the incarnation of your only Son. Grant that we may acknowledge his coming with reverent love. May you also be one with me, O Lord and Redeemer, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
We
see
you
then
for
the
remaining of the day. And I offer you some sacrifice in the service of the Lord. The son of the redeeming herself, who will grow to be a prophet and leader in his son. The son is worthy of her gratitude. There is one story of song. The son of song who thinks very smart. There is a striking word that he said to me. The first reading.
A reading from the first book of Samuel. In those days, Hannah bore Samuel the third, along with a 3-year-old colt, an ephah of flour, and a skin of wine, and presented him at the temple of the Lord in Shiloh. After the boy's father had sacrificed the young boy, Hannah, his mother, approached Eli and said, "Pardon, my lord, as you leave, my lord, I am the woman who stood near you here, praying to the Lord. I pray for this child, and the Lord granted my request. Now I am determined to give him to the Lord. As long as he lives, he shall be dedicated to the Lord." She left Samuel there. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Sponsor your child.
Thank you.
only born from the dust.